back with another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys this look right here. It's like a peppermint watermelon, I don't know, like fiery cut crease with white liner. But before we hop into this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And if you want to see how I accomplished this look, then just keep on watching. I messed up the white liner, so I turned my eyeshadow into a cut crease. I think it looks way better than my original thought. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys like what I did on this side. On this side, I basically just did my regular cut crease right where I did the liner, because I don't have really steady hands when it comes to liners. So I just basically, like, you know, did the liner and then the cut crease. Black liner. I was gonna keep it like this and then apply lashes, but no, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and apply. Okay, so this is gorgeous. I don't care, like, it's giving me like peppermint watermelon vibes. I don't know, am I in the Christmas spirit early or not? Thank you. line right here, you want to get like a little flat brush so that way you won't have to get any concealer as you're blending your highlight. You want to get a brush and basically like cut it like this. Christmas, but then I was like, nah, it's too soon for Christmas. It's never too soon for Christmas to think about Christmas, but it's just too soon to do like a Christmas look. But I just figured like she was just like fiery. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Please feel free to hit that subscribe button before you leave, and yeah, hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.